Details tonight on a story Local 12 broke last month. The ATF confirms they are in fact investigating Dorian La Course. The former Addyston police chief is accused of buying and then selling dozens of machine guns and bullet-piercing bullets while serving as chief. La Course resigned Sunday, a day before the village was going to decide his fate.